Good morning, Bishop Ryan, staff and students. Just a few announcements from your principal and vice principals today. We do have a very busy week here at Bishop Ryan. So just a couple of reminders here. So tomorrow is Purple Shirt Day, commemorating the support of vulnerable youth and families. We invite staff and students to wear purple tops tomorrow in honor of Purple Shirt Day. Now, students, please remember that if you choose to wear a purple top tomorrow, that you must be in your uniform pants or uniform bottoms. Also, another very important reminder, tomorrow is parent-teacher interview day, so we will be on a noon dismissal timetable. There will be more information to come on that tomorrow with regards to the bell schedule, busing, etc. Tonight is the Halloween dance. Our student council has worked tirelessly to prepare a great night ahead for some of our students that purchased a ticket. Just a reminder that the dance starts promptly at 6 o'clock p.m., so please arrive promptly at 6 o'clock p.m. and ensure that you also have a ride to pick you up promptly at 9 o'clock p.m. so we can all get home at a reasonable time and safely. Also, too, remember, students, there are no bags or backpacks allowed in the building tonight. You will not have access to your lockers, so please ensure that all of those personal belongings are kept at home. For those of you coming to the dance, please bring your student ID and ensure that you present your student ID at the door upon entering. For those of you that are in grade 9 that do not have your ID cards yet, we expect that you do show us proof of purchase of ticket from school cash online, so you can just present your receipt at the door. Also, too, since it's the Halloween dance, we invite, you know, all students that are attending, staff as well, to dress up if you'd like in a costume. But we do remind you that there will be no one allowed to be wearing any masks, bringing any props, weapons, etc. And also, too, we invite you to wear a costume that is appropriate for a school setting. So therefore, no costumes that advertise sex, drugs, and alcohol. Also, too, very important, we expect that all students will be on their best behaviors tonight. We're there for a good time, so please do not even consider entering the building tonight under the influence of, you know, drugs, alcohol. If you do so, you will be asked to go home and there will be some serious school consequences. So on that note, I try to focus on the positive. We're going to have a great day and a great night. That's it from me. More from WRBR. Thank you.
Good morning, Bishop Ryan. My name is Daniel.
And I'm Daniel.
And these are your morning announcements. If you haven't completed the transportation survey yet, please do so as soon as possible. You can access it through your student email. Survey will ask you about your experiences getting to school. Your inputs will be used to help plan our school site and neighborhood. Even if you don't live near the school, your input is important. Thank you.
Are you in need of volunteer hours? On Thursday, November 17, 2022, the board will be hosting Pathways Night at Bishop Ryan from 6 to 8 p.m. We love some student volunteers to help with some preparation prior to the event and also some assistance on the evening of the event. Please come to guidance to sign up for the event.
An important announcement for the chaplaincy team. The chaplaincy team meeting has been rescheduled for next Tuesday, November 1st. Please check your school email for more information.
The Code Club meeting, scheduled for tonight after school, unfortunately, will be rescheduled for next Wednesday, November 2nd. Please check our LMS Coding Club page for more details.
Just a reminder that after school tutoring will be canceled on Thursday, October 27th, because of parent-teacher interview night. Tutoring will resume on Tuesday, November 1st at 2:40 in room 223 West.
The Bishop Ryan Writer Circle will be meeting today after school in room 229 with Ms. Cobden and Mr. Mazza.
There will be a very important and brief dance meeting after school today that all members must attend.
Follow at WRBR.news for all your Celtic stories. Stay tuned for more at WRBR.
Celtics Robotics will be hosting a barbecue the night of parent-teacher interviews. Come on out and grab a bite to eat between 5:30 and 8:30 p.m. We'll have porchetta sandwiches and veggie burgers on sale, perfect for a quick snack before or after your interviews.
This weekend, our robotics team will be co-hosting a robotics competition at St. Mary's High School. There will be over 40 teams from across the province competing on Saturday and Sunday. The event runs from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. each day and is free to the public. Drop by if you want to see some amazing robots in action.
Good morning, Bishop Byron. It's Gabby here with your sports announcement. The cross-country team had an amazing day at GHAC yesterday. All runners did so well. Congratulations to Kane, who got city champ for junior boys, and to Ashley for placing sixth for senior girls qualifying for OFSA. It's Recycling Wednesday. All bins can be brought down to the cafeteria right after WRBR announcements. All Celtic sports highlights can be followed at Celtic Athletics. Thanks, coaches, for all you do. Have a great day, BR.
Hey, BR. It's Rebecca here from your BRSC with a couple important announcements. Our Halloween dance is today. When arriving to the dance, please make sure you have your school cash online receipt ready for the check-in. The dance will be held in the CAF, and students are welcome to wear their best Halloween costumes. Weapons and masks are not permitted, and students must wear a school-appropriate costume. Also, on the BRSC Instagram story, there's an option to leave a song request, so feel free to drop some suggestions for the dance tonight. This Friday, the BRSC will be hosting a Mommy Minute to Win It activity in the cafeteria. Make sure to check it out to get your team a spot. Also, some exciting news. Prom is on its way. Prom will be taking place on December 8th. Stay tuned for more information in the coming weeks. In regards to prom, we will also be starting a prom committee. All grades 11 and 12 who are interested, please send an email to the Student Council President, Cheryl Dennis, at dennisc717 at hwcdsb, and Mr. McKenzie and Ms. Scarpetta in regards to our meeting on November 1st after school. On another note, our school board has launched a survey called See Me in HWCDSB, which has been sent to all students in our school board to complete. This confidential survey is very important to fill out to allow our school board to understand our school's communities, identities of students, and to establish programs where needed based on the demographic of students in our board. Now, until November 25th, the survey will be open for students to fill out. To encourage students to fill out the survey, we have made it a competition between all the high schools in our board to see who can fill out the most surveys as a school. The winning school will receive a prize to be determined at a later date. So let's continue to support our school community and fill out this survey so our board can understand us better as students. Stay tuned for Halloween activities coming in the weeks to follow by following our socials at Bishop_RyanSC on Instagram and TikTok. That's all from me, BR. Have a great day.